all are safe at home. Today in this video, we are going to see the marking procedures and the dimensions of a handball court. So let us see the video.